Hi, I'm Kim from the Green Goose, and you're watching Today's Windsor.
Hot tub.
There's nothing quite like a bullfrog spa from Pools by Angelo.
Hot tub.
With its patented jetpack technology, you control where the water flows.
Hot tub.
Soak in the therapeutic bubbling waters. Relieve tension and stress with a soothing aqua body massage.
Hot tub.
Winter is the best time to unwind in warm water, and you don't have to fly south.
Come and see us at Pools by Angelo and become part of our family.
Pools by Angelo, Windsor's hot tub headquarters.
Well, we're just sitting outside of the castle, and Pam, you're going to tell me what the castle is all about.
Yeah, well, when we started designing the store, we thought it'd be really great to have a place where kids could go play while their parents shop, especially because we carry a lot of teacher resources. It's sometimes hard to shop for, like, the boring stuff
True.
With your parents, so we thought, why not have a place where the kids can go and play and parents don't really necessarily have to worry about that.
It's almost like a mini daycare. Well, not really. I mean,
yeah.
No one's watched, but I mean, in the sense of that they've got an area to
they
go.
They have an area, and parents don't have to worry about them, I mean, ruining anything. Like, everything back there is totally geared for the children to go play, so they can make a big mess and it doesn't matter. It's what it's there for.
Perfect. And what it's there for is these toys that are here that we're going to talk a little bit about.
Yeah.
You've got tons of stuff, and I know you and Bevan spoke a little bit about it. It's not necessarily geared to age, but you do have kind of that concept.
We do. A lot of our toys are geared towards early learning, but we do have some stuff like the magnetism kits and the pottery wheels and the sticker factories that are geared towards children that maybe are a little bit older, like 9 and 10.
Okay. Let's go through some of them and why they're so popular.
This is the Manhattan toy. The Squish is a really popular one, but unfortunately we're sold out, but this is the Winkle, and it's kind of the same concept. It's designed for kids newborn and up, and what's nice about it is that it's easy for them to grasp, because that's usually when a newborn does the most is grasp, and it's got beautiful colors, and they can move it around, and it makes a sound.
Nice.
So it's fun for pretty much, I would say, newborn to 6 months.
And what people can also see is that
it's good for teething.
Yeah, it's not, this
harmful.
Isn't going to harm you.
Yeah, exactly.
Cool. Let's go on to the next thing.
Okay, this one, it's a shape sorter, and what's nice is, the children have to kind of figure out how, like, where the circle goes, because there's only one peg in the circle, two pegs in the rectangle, so they have to kind of move it around to make it fit, so it kind of makes you think. It's not like a puzzle where the piece is just going to fit. You have to move it around a little bit in order to get it to fit.
So a little help with hand-eye coordination
yes.
for your child there,
yes,
too.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, very good. Like it. Right beside it.
The Tyrannosaurus Rex, these are great for the older boys who are really into science. What you get is all the bones that are in a rock, and the kids could actually chisel the bones out of the rock, and when they get the bones out, they can build the dinosaur, and it's something they can keep.
Nice. I feel like they're, you know, they're doing a little archaeology type dig. I like it. Okay. You talked briefly about the pottery wheel.
Yeah, the pottery wheel is great for, I mean, boys and girls. They can make actual, like, beautiful, I mean, pots and whatever they want to make. It's pottery wheel. It's real. I've used it. It's just like one you can get anywhere else. And it's fun for them, and it comes with refills too, which are really hard to find, but we carry them.
I like it. You talked briefly about the sticker factory.
Kids can color their own pictures and put them through the sticker factory, and it turns them into stickers.
Nice.
It's great for scrapbooking, all that kind of stuff.
I like, scrapbooking.
Look it says on the box this is for ages 4 and up.
Well, clearly it's not working.
I can't figure out how to work it. What does this do?
This one's really fun. It's called the Corsetti Filo. And it's nice. It's good for kids to kind of develop their sewing capabilities. They just poke it, and they can make designs with it.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, so you can make designs.
Is that ever neat? Okay.
Yeah, it's really fun.
Let's also talk about this.
This is the Techno. This is good for, it says ages 4 and up, but I mean, it could be good for an 8-year-old boy. They can design helicopters. They can basically, they get all these pieces, and you can make whatever you want with it. And it's good for screwdriving skills, your tool working skills.
I like this. And of course,
this is the Fantacolor Junior. It's good for little kids to kind of start their art creativity. You get pictures and you have to match the colors.
Oh, is that ever neat?
It's fun, yeah. So they can, it's nice because you can do more than one thing with this. You can use the pictures and then when you get a little bit better at it, make your own pictures.
And for the younger ones, this?
This is great for kids that like to fidget. They can do it while they're watching TV. You can bring it in a car and it just teaches them how to do all the locks.
That's a great idea.
Yeah.
And then lastly, sitting in front of me right here, every child should have
the
one
toolbox fill and spill. This comes in a whole bunch of different types of ways. This is for 18 months plus, but we do have some for kids that are 6 months. And developmentally, at this age, they really, really love to take things out of things and put them back in, so filling and spilling them. This is nice for vocabulary development because you can teach them hammer, wrench, toolbox. And, I mean, it can grow with them into their preschool years for pretend play.
I like it. You got a lot of different things. I mean, we only put like a fraction of yes. the items here just simply because you've got so much. And I think, you know what, you know, I hate to say it, but it seemed as though gone were the day when we did things like this. But yeah. this is so important to give
it
our
is.
Kids the basics.
It definitely is, yep.
So that they can find themselves, practice, play.
For sure, yeah, you
rather
want
than
them.
Sit in front of a TV set.
Or playing on the computer.
Exactly. Well,
yeah.
thank you very much.
No
you
problem.
Guys can stop by here and they'd be more than happy to help you out. In the meantime, I've got nieces and nephews, and I'm thinking, more shopping, more shopping. Have a great day, everyone. In the meantime, you take Visa?
Yep.
MasterCard?
Yes.
American Express?
Not American Express.
Okay, we'll just use the Visa and MasterCard
That's
first.
That's usually what they do.
Whatever you can put on it.
Yeah.
See ya.
Hi, my name's Pam from Teacher Toys, and you're watching today's Windsor.
Really good.
No.
No?
No.